फीस की बात कर लेते हैं. सो इट्स डबल द फीस ऑफ डेटा साइंस. आई थिंक इट्स रफली डबल. व्हाट इज द फीस? आई फॉरगॉट द नंबर एग्जैक्टली.
Fees number, even I don't remember. I just remember the fees I pay every term. Okay, so the total is around, I'm not sure, but 5 to 8 lakhs for the total. I'm not sure about this number. But every term, see, for in the foundation level, okay, in the foundation level, for every course, I paid around 4,000. So for each course, it was 4,000 in the foundation level. For the lab course, which was electronics lab, I had to pay 6,000. Now that I'm in the diploma level, for diploma level courses, I have paid 20,000. So that is the fee structure. If you want a clear idea, just go to the website and see, because I don't clearly remember.
Let me just see the
number. Yeah, sure.
Okay, so the total fees is 6 lakhs, according 5 lakh, mm-hmm. 4,000. So it's not totally double, because I think if I'm not wrong, data science is 3.5 lakhs. So it's not double. It's 1.6x, mm-hmm. something like that. So BS data science ke comparison mein iski fees significantly zyada kyun hai? And like, do you think is that worth it and all?
Worth it, it is. Well, according to me, it is absolutely worth it, because see, the main reason I think that there is this difference is that because of the offline lab components that we have. So I'm not sure, but I think that the extra fees is taken only for this electronics lab. See, as I told you, in the foundation level, when I gave ES seeking, it was no separate lab course. Right now, they tell you that you need to pay fees for ES seeking separately and ES seeking lab separately. So there also, they have increased some amount. But when I gave ES seeking, I mean, when I registered for ES seeking, I didn't have to pay any such fees. But when I came to the second term in foundation, I had electronics lab. So for that, I had to pay 6,000. And along with that, some additional fees I also had to pay for the components that they sent to us. They delivered it to us to my doorstep. That was basically just electronic components that we used for our experiments at home, and also for the experiments offline experiments at the campus. So most probably it is because of this offline component that requires the students to go to the campus at IIT Madras. But I'm not sure if this is the actual reason, but as far as I know, I think it's mostly because the students have been called and they get a chance to come to the campus and sit in the classrooms and learn from the professors, like other students.
Guys, you are finding this video helpful. If you are still watching this, so please abhi is channel ko subscribe kar lo for more such videos. So there is a component of offline learning. IIT Madras mein jaake students learn कर पाते हैं. दिस लैब कोर्सेज टू, सो वही रीजन है, जो कि डेटा साइंस में बिल्कुल नहीं है. सब कुछ ऑनलाइन होता है. द फेस्ट इज ऑफलाइन, बट द टीचिंग पार्ट, लर्निंग पार्ट इज ऑनलाइन 100%. तो दैट इज द मेन डिफरेंस जिसकी वजह से फीस इंक्रीमेंट हो जाता है. एंड लाइक, व्हाट आर द कंपोनेंट्स दैट दे सेंड यू? लाइक, I'm just curious about that.
Well, components, they're just basic electronic components. First of all, I'll tell you that they required, they asked us to purchase an electronic kit, which is an analog board, basically, which is an oscilloscope. So it was an ADLM 1000. And on an average, it costs around 8,000 to 9,000 rupees. Some students also paid 10,000 because they imported it from other vendors. But I paid around 7,000 to 8,000. So this was one kit that they asked us to purchase in the first term itself for our first labs. So that is, with that kit is basically, as I already said, it's an oscilloscope that allows you to perform experiments using that device and your laptop. So you can see the electronic waves and all on your screen using an app called Pixel Pulse. And along with that, they have also sent us components which include resistors, capacitors, you know, different ICs, breadboards and all. And, you know, along with that, they also sent us some wires and other components. So this was what they sent us. But that kit, which I told you, they said that we have to purchase it on our own. They referred us to some particular vendors, two or three vendors that had been verified by IIT Madras. So, so that was the only thing that we had to purchase on our own. The other basic components like breadboards and the ICs and all, they sent it to us. They delivered, they took our addresses. And then in a week, it was delivered to me.
Got it. So in the first year itself, the course is dealing with real life hardware stuff. So, which is stark difference to data science, kyunki sab kuch online hota hai. So like, people who are interested in like hardware and stuff, like वो परस्यू कर सकते हैं इस कोर्स को. इट वॉज ऑसम टॉकिंग टू यू. इट वॉज रियली इंसाइटफुल. एंड फॉर स्टूडेंट्स हु वांट टू चेक आउट हिज यूट्यूब चैनल, इट वुड बी फर्स्ट लिंक इन डिस्क्रिप्शन.
Thank you so much, man. It was my pleasure. Thank you so much for having me.
So that's it for this video, guys. इस चैनल को अभी सब्सक्राइब कर लो ऐसी और हेल्पफुल वीडियोस के लिए, एंड आई विल सी यू वेरी soon.